speak to us. We're listening. What is your name? Good. You remember. We want to help you, Rel. Tell us where you are.
Can't.
He's listening.
Who, Rel? Who is listening?
Sorry, operator. The message appears...
haunted.
Halted. It originated from a Steel Meridian ship near Earth. Will you investigate? I hope not.
Emergency power. Not detecting any crew. I don't like this. Search the area. Blades. Too refined for a Grenier kill squad. Is there anything else? Red Veil. Could they have done this? The Veil have been Meridian allies for years. Search for survivors. I lost you for a second. What did you see?
Oh, child of Starman. Please help me. I served the Veil. The flock has been driven
mad.
I humbly beg for the protection of you and your vessel.
I'm marking the area. Stay alert. It may be an ambush.
Iron Queen. Help me reach the safety of Iron Wake. Our sacred muse has abandoned the temple, leaving our people in chaos.
If the Red Veil is in chaos, we must intervene. Get Paladino to Iron Wake.
Steel Meridian has received Paladino. You've been granted access to enter their base, Operator.
Iron Wake. Steel Meridian has built an impressive base of operations right under the nose of the Grineer Authority. The Veil's speaker will be here, under guard. Find her.
Leave your vessel at the door, Sacred Child. Come. Hush, Rook. This is our sacred guest. I am Paladino, Holy Speaker of the Veil. Like my mother and hers before, we speak to the other side, to him. Without his focus, I pray he answers. Righteous Rel, of harrowed stars, of hallowed chains, speak! For an age you've guarded the divide between dust and void. Speak! From within your everlasting sacred vessel, you've held the lidless eye! Speak! I cannot reach Holy Rel from here. I will need his sacred focus, a relic stolen from the temple. I beg of you to find it and return it here. Only then will he speak to us. Only then will we truly understand.
Veil rituals will incite fanaticism, but don't be drawn in. I'm not convinced this Rel even exists. I fear we'll have to play Paladino's game to find out. Ordis.
Operator, a Red Veil seance. How delightful? I have marked a possible Red Veil disturbance, but perhaps you would prefer to...
Gruesome leaves.
Find Rel's object of focus, child. You are close to this sacred relic. I am certain. These messages, they express Rel's suffering. He's lashing out. I should have seen the cracks forming.
I don't understand. How would Rel know about the dream?
Great sentient queen, forgive me. But what you are, what you've made of yourself, is merely drawn from the dreams of these divine children. You are not she. You are not Margulis.
What are you saying? That Rel is a Tenno? Impossible. All Tenno are known to me. I protect them, as she did.
Oh, but not Rel. Margulis cast him out, for he was different. Our foremothers took him in and studied his teachings. We became the veil, the shroud of his blessed existence.
Cast out? I don't believe you.
Rap, tap, tap. In the wall.
The man in the wall. That is what he called it. Hush. Try to follow his voice.
No. Mine.
evil is this? Sacred child, forgive me. I should have known the weight of the void would one day crush the light from me.
Operator, what was that thing? Lotus, can you explain this? Lotus?
Transference energy. Fractured. It was so cold.
Leave your vessel at the door, sacred child. Come. I have served Rel my whole life, studying Rel's teachings of the void, the dire consequence of traveling by and through it. Now I see that it is true. He alone, in his harrowing sacrifice, has guarded us. What a price he has paid. Righteous Rel! Outcast of sacred void, hear my voice. Speak. You have been driven from the vessel by your suffering. You have swallowed the poison stars so we would not. Holy Rel, speak. The Tenno who rejected you have come to your aid. He's here. The Donda. It's working. Giving him humanity. We are listening, Rel. Speak.
Shy?
No, try again. This one? Very good. And this one? Good, Rel. And how about this one?
Mama.
Yes, Rel.
Mama!
Go ahead, Rel. No, try again. Close.
We're in a ship.
Yes?
Impossible speed. Beyond the Brankle gap constant.
I think so. You're better with that stuff, but it's amazing, isn't it?
So why don't they fix me?
Rel, you know why. Rel, why?
Because I'm not broken.
That's right. Different. So I love you even more.
Happy.
Yes, Rel. You make me so happy.
This memory, his humanity still remains, buried in these emotions he so often failed to grasp. Could they be the key to saving him from this?
Tenno, I have a theory. Return to your orbiter and I'll explain. These disturbances, they are transference energy, split apart from a single mind. If we could capture them, send them back.
Operator, Cimmerus may have a tool for this task. I wonder if his kinetic siphons could be repurposed to...
Abast!
...capture these manifestations.
Holy Rel, let us bring you the peace you have earned. Guide this Tenno so you can return to the Harrowing vessel, so that you might rest.
Rel's warnings. Those dire consequences. He was talking about void exposure, wasn't he? The effect it has on human minds is well understood.
But it's not. This isn't some kind of deep pressure bins as Margulis suspected. Rel saw what it was. Truly an entity. Indifferent. Oldest stars.
My fault. Touching is too much noise. It makes me... makes me angry.
There, an emotion manifest from the game Rel played as a child.
See if you can stabilize it with a kinetic siphon.
Takes the thing you love.
I'm detecting other manifestations. Defend yourself and try to trap them.
That tap tap. I don't want to go back. Happy. Mama has a stretchy smile. He's listening. He knows what you're doing. It makes him stronger. Too much. There is nothing fun to look at.
Good. You've captured the manifestations here. Now get out before Rel's disturbance catches up with you.
If you can make Rel whole again. But whatever you're doing, this disturbance is growing stronger, resisting you. Don't let it stop you. Bring Rel home to the temple.
Is that where Rel is? Has the veil preserved him in cryosleep as the other Tenno were on Lua?
No. We didn't have that option.
Trapped in a transference loop. Don't give in to these delusions of void exposure. There is no man in the wall.
Don't say that. Enough.
There, Tenno. Trap it. They are here. The transference pieces. Track down these manifestations and capture them.
At you. Why are you helping me? You hated me?
Another. Don't let it escape. manifestation is fighting the Cypher. See if you can damage it.
Excited. All the spider eggs are starting to hatch. Sad. Why did the babies eat the mother?
All right. No more to be found here. Get to extraction.
Operator, there is no evidence of any thing in the void. By my calculations, Rel has lost control of his transference. If we can gather these emotions, I hope he will be himself again. You will need kinetic siphons to trap Rel's emotions. Samaris will have some for sale in the relay.
Have lived this long without the long dream.
In a way, he didn't.
He knew his mortality would undo his purpose, so he gave up his humanity forever. He committed his soul to the undying vessel.
His warframe.
Yes. He commanded we chain it within the depths of the sacred temple, an eternal vigil against the indifference.
And you believed him. You helped him do it.
Yes. After everything you've seen, wouldn't you?
It's too strong for the siphon. Try and weaken it.
Shy. Meeting someone new and can't say hello.
Let it escape. Tenno, you need to capture it.
You look around and Mama's not there. Until you can't run anymore.
Blessed Tenno, Rel has returned to his sacred vessel. I will join him there at once. Please, come. For I fear I haven't got the strength to do what must be done next.
Rel's been caught in a transference loop for this long, the psychological effects could have been catastrophic. This man in the wall, these delusions, symptoms of the void exposure all Tenno experience.
Temple, our home, his tomb. Come, meet our guiding light. This is why you're here, Tenno. It is time for Holy Rel to rest. But I cannot bring myself to do it, to let him go. He's kept us, all of us, safe for so long, and it's time for you to carry on. Release him, Tenno. Destroy the chains that bind the harrowing vessel. He's earned his rest. You may enter here, but only as your true sacred form. Sacrificed enough. Pass on your burden and rest. Tenno, destroy the chains. Only your sacred power will damage them. Tenno, something's wrong. That's not Rel. That's...
Let's have a little quiet. It's my turn to ask the questions.
Well, love, I told you. You can't pet her that hard. Be gentle or she'll bite. Are you okay, Rel?
I won't let you take me from me.
What have you done to Rel? Chains!
Look at him! He's not invisible!
Rap, tap, tap. You'll let me in, little piggy.
Thank you. Not herself, Rel. I think you should wait with the other kids until they fix the ship. I love you, but you have to go. Go!
But the in kids don't care about the invisible outs. If you were alone in that drift, you'd need a friend. Even like me.
Sacred shadow and righteous blood. Blessed Rel, your aged vessel is dust and your chains are broken. Be free!
But the man in the wall, who will?
They will have to. All of them. They owe you this. We all do.
Yeah, I feel...
Go on, Rel. Which one?
This one, Mama. I feel tired.
Good, Rel. You're learning. Well, why don't you have a little rest then?
Okay. Okay, Mama.